Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to introduce to you a fascinating place with a unique design known as Sheikh Lutfullah Mosque. So stay tuned. Sheikh Lutfullah Mosque is one of the historical and well-known mosques of Isfahan city, located on the eastern side of Naqsh-e-Jahan Square and in front of Ali Qapu Palace, which was built during the Safavid era about 400 years ago. This mosque is a masterpiece of 17th century architecture and tiling, which was built by famous architects of that period. Sheikh Lutfullah Mosque was built at the behest of Shah Abbas I, and the construction process took 18 years. This religious place was built to honor Sheikh Lutfullah and attracts many tourists every year. In the middle of the 1920s, Reza Shah Pahlavi ordered the reconstruction of this building. This mosque was built on the ruins of another building. Sheikh Lutfullah Mosque is named after one of the great scholars of the Safavid era. He was one of the citizens of Lebanon who immigrated to Iran and resettled in Isfahan city. Since the Safavid government was religious and highly valued Islam, especially the Shia sect, it revered its scholars as well. On the other hand, Sheikh Lutfullah was the father of Shah Abbas's wife. Therefore, a mosque and a school named after him were built in his place of residence, where he was engaged in teaching jurisprudence and religious meetings. The foundation of the building is quadrilateral, which is turned into an octagonal structure in the upper part, and finally joins the stem of the dome in a circular form. The walls of the mosque are built to endure the pressure of the thick dome, and its width is more than 2 meters in the main parts. The patterns and colors used in the elaborate tiling of the mosque dome are among the most beautiful tiles in Iranian architecture. The tiling decorations of this mosque consist of mosaic tiles from the bottom to the top. Some of the mosaic tiles inside and outside of the dome have inscriptions of Quran verses which are written in calligraphy form. This place is not similar to other mosques because it has neither a minaret nor a courtyard, and the entrance has several steps. The lower part of the walls of this area is covered with yellow marble, and the large side of platforms are also made of the same type of stone. The entrance of the mosque is in the form of a double door, which is made of plain wood and is still intact after 400 years. During that time, the inside covering of the dome was made of plaster, and the wooden windows installed in it provided the lighting of the basement. The use of natural light and beautiful colors are among the impressive features of this building. One of the unique masterpieces of architecture can be seen in the mihrab of this mosque. Mihrab is a place where the clergyman stands and begins the prayer or salat in Arabic language. In this part, you can see the exquisite tiling and delicate plaster motifs which are called mugharnas in Persian language. Other inscriptions can be seen around the mihrab on which the quotes of Prophet Muhammad were written. In addition to these quotes, poems are also written on the inscriptions, which according to the experts, the composer is Sheikh Bahai, a scholar and eminent poet of the Safavid era. Mehrab is intriguing because of its shining colors as well as its harmonious compositions and lines. The mihrab has a jagged arch on which elegant motifs are engraved. This curved arch has shell-shaped patterns from the inside which are decorated with beautiful plant motifs at the end. The dome decorations of this mosque are mosaic tiles, geometric motifs, large stars with tangled ivy designs, rhombus-shaped patterns, flower and bush designs, and calligraphy art. The inside light of the mosque is provided by windows built on different sides of the dome stem. The light that shines into the mosque from these windows, in addition to providing sufficient lighting, is itself a display of the spiritual atmosphere of the building. The compelling inscription in the entrance of the mosque and two large inscriptions inside the dome in a calligraphy form on a background of azure tiles are drawn by Alireza Abbasi, who was one of the most famous calligraphers during the reign of Shah Abbas I. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.